So I want, I think, this general idea is cool and all, but I want to figure out if I can add some roundness to it, you know. Let's delete this. And let's see if we can add. A rounded shape within this cube. Also, just going to do this. We'll take a lasso tool this, and I'll use the curve tool. Since I want to follow the perspective a bit more, like we talked about before, want to steal this guy right here and try and think so it will disappear in here and also here. So I'm trying to copy just the bit that I think will show. That's more interesting. What do you guys think? I do want to keep it within. Bake it into the box like that. That makes sense. Wait, wait, wait. Let's see. I like to just color the individual parts in. All right. That's okay. place it quickly in here, like that. Okay. Let's try one more thing. Let's extrude the circle. Like that. Oh, there you go. Oh my goodness. Yeah, that works. I think that could be cooler. Let's move over to another part. So this guy, remember to do a little copy of it, so in case you screw up, then you can go back. So of course this thing has to be able to rotate as well, no, up and down, so we can look down. Let's do this weird ass thing here. Be looking straight at you. Tiny little hint that it's rotated. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna run this off instead. Maybe keep that thing straight, but do something like that. Oop. I can feel how uncentered this thing is. It's kind of pointing towards that little area. Let's see if we can make it feel rounded off like this. Maybe even more, actually. Usually never let panels cross. That's also not very strong. They could overlap, you know, or even, even go like this. Makes sense. Let's see. But for now, I'm just gonna keep it straight here. Or, you know, it might look too divided if I do that, so I'm gonna keep. Sorry about this. Keep it going all the way back here. This one a bit later. Let's see what we should do here. I don't like the four even sized ones. So I'm going to park these guys over here. Stay put now. Something like that. Actually, I'm gonna make it a little bit bigger so there's more of a difference between the two. All right, bye bye. See you never. The regular jet fighter look on these guys. Interesting. All right. Oh, that was very bright. So I'm gonna work on the front here. This should be fun. You should be enjoying working on these details here. Just take your time and make it nice and pretty. What the heck? Oh. There you go. Make the windows really thick so they look like they can take the pressure. And think about, so this one has depth like that. I want to make this deep like that, so I don't want to do this, you know. Want to point inwards. Oop. And also stick to the same pattern of 1, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. There would be no point in them building a different layer here and a different layer there. Do this because the image it's a bit low resolution when I get up to the cockpit, so oh yeah, fell asleep there for a second. See if we can add some cool